So Hugh Hayden-Hoyle is a spy, works for MI6. He has the Middle East desk. The context of this is about something very important. As we know, the Middle Eastern question, Palestine, Israel, but it's done with such tremendous humanity. I did a series called Shadowline with Hugo, and it was a wonderful experience. I think he's an exceptional director. And so this, I was keen to do this as soon as he mentioned it to me. Hugo will always make it a bit more complex, and he'll always find ways to keep it interesting. And he will always incorporate any ideas you have yourself. But I used to turn the pages of the script and think, my God, what Maggie Gyllenhaal has to do today. I hadn't worked with her before. She's a wonderful actress, no question about it. Tremendously easy to work with. And it was a pleasure to walk on the set and be with her and do these difficult scenes. What's wonderful about this whole series is that it's about an irreconcilable political situation. And it's about people. People within that are looking for reconciliation. Maggie's character is looking for reconciliation. My character is looking for reconciliation with his ex-wife. I think that's what makes it immensely poignant, because it's on an understandable level. The whole question of reconciliation is on a level that we all can identify with and understand.